Awful quiet in there, babe.
I checked in this morning with my wife.
Yes.
And while I was in the shower, she left the room.
Yes.
And she hasn't come back.
She left with the man who had called her. He had his arm around her.
He could have had a gun.
Like this.
Here.
What would you like us to do exactly?
I want you to find my wife.
No one will believe him.
I hope you know what you're doing, Dr. Walker.
Listen!
And only one person in Paris can help him.
My wife.
What wife?
Where's my wife?
She's about to lead him.
You will get your wife, I'll get my money, and everybody will be happy.
Into a world as mysterious as she is.
Stop lying to me! Now!
What began as a holiday in Paris became a journey into suspense. Harrison Ford in a Roman Polanski film. Frantic.
Amanda left me.
Can I ask you one question?
Absolutely.
Do you ever have this nearly overwhelming desire to just spend a quiet evening at home?
No.
You never really liked Amanda much, did you?
And did you see the sign on her forehead? Space to let, long and short-term leasing.
We met in a bar. It was too dark to read.
Amanda! Amanda! I want an explanation!
New York City is full of aspiring actresses.
Well, Inga was also Miss August.
The one with the parrot.
That's Inga.
Have you slept with a lot of girls?
Yes, Mom, there have been some girls.
So what's your name again? Should I know you?
Well, I haven't actually been published yet, but they have a couple of my short stories, you know, and got my fingers crossed.
You seem to be unable to perform the duties required for this job.
I screwed up.
You've slept with girls that you haven't been in love with? Is it different when you're in love?
Sure. It's better. By my calculations, something like 500,000 relationships end every day in this country alone.
What the hell's going on with you, huh?
How's it going?
How's it going?
How's it going?
That's about 340 broken hearts per minute. But with women like life, anything is possible. Not easy, but possible.
Bright Lights, Big City, from the acclaimed best-selling novel.
I need the P&Ls on Atlantic Overseas. I also need the latest ZBBs and PBBs. And Robin, I want you to get me the CEO of IBC ASAP.
I'm not really great with living things.
I think you are. Going to make love?
Are you telling me that I inherited a baby from a cousin I hadn't seen since 1954?
Your baby just barfed all over my boss.
This is not my baby. I went to Yale and Harvard. I don't have children.
I can still count on you 7 days a week, 48 hours a day.
Of course. I mean, I'm not going to turn into Irma Bombeck. So why don't you tell me a little bit about yourself?
I will teach your daughter to properly respect a man.
Bon appetit.
Turn on the faucet and have water. I don't want to know where it's coming from.
Ah! I am a tough, cold career woman who has absolutely nothing in common with a veterinarian from Happyville.
invited to share a very special experience about the love, the anger, the joy, the pain, the courage, the sorrow, the faith, the hope, and the dreams within us all. Steven Spielberg's The Color Purple, a human triumph to lift your spirits high.